So, for the wiring on this one, for the left, it is a gray with black stripe, or it looks almost like a brown stripe. For the right, it's this one. It's like purple with orange stripe. And for the running lights, there's this one that's purple with a white stripe, and there's like a darker purple next to it that I think is the same thing, but I'm not entirely sure. And as you can see, it's a slightly smaller wire diameter, so I use a smaller connector on it. For ground, there is this one up here. It was black with a yellow stripe. I plugged it into this connector here. I have no idea what this connector is. I think it's just a way to make you pay a bit more for wiring. Maybe it does something. I don't know. I came with a stop one too, but the lights in the Ford Focus don't have that.